In this video, I want to test three different fan regulators to see which of them has higher efficiency. The first one using an inductor with five different outputs. Each of them has different resistance relative to the common pin. You connect it in series with your fan. So by selecting the coil with low resistance, the fan is spinning faster. The second one using some high voltage capacitors to adjust the fan speed. By this selector switch, you can select the capacitor value that connected in series between the mains voltage and the fan. And the last one using an electronic circuit, which is phase angle control. To find out which of them has higher efficiency, I have to run in this fan by using these three regulators with the same RPM. Then I have to compare the power consumption in the three cases. I connect these wires directly to the fan motor. And I'm using this tachometer to measure the fan speed. First, I'm using this fan regulator that has inductor inside. You have to divide this number by 5 because this fan has 5 blades. So 4200 divided by 5 is equal to 840 RPM. So as you can see here, the power consumption of this fan by using this regulator is 33 watts when the fan is spinning at 840 RPM. The next regulator using phase angle control. I set the fan speed as previous test. And as you can see, the power consumption is 32 watts. So it is slightly less than before. And finally, the last regulator that using capacitors inside. As you can see here, the power consumption is 26 watts at the same RPM. So that means the fan regulator that using capacitors has highest efficiency. Because the fan that using this regulator consuming less power and gives you the same RPM as other regulators. In this table, you can see a comparison for different parameters between these three regulators. The green color refers to better performance. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.